Hello and welcome to another video, and I'm going to be showing you what is on my iPod Touch. Now, it is in a purple case. My sister gave it to me because I only like the one, I don't like the flip ones, so my sister gave this to me. So, there's another iPod going, so turning it on. My home button is broken and it's cracked, as you can see it won't. So I have to use that Assistive Touch thing here. My home screen, my lock screen, I mean, is of an Apple logo. If it will focus, okay, it's an Apple logo. Now, I'm slide to unlock. Oh, stupid YouTube. So I have two pages. I have that page and that page. Now, if it moves, it's on the bottom. This is the analysis files. So I have calculator, music. Which is Shazam, Music Flow, Music, SoundCloud, and Mad Libs, which is quite a fun. It's like a you have to like lip sync to everything. Waze and YouTube, Waze being maps. So at the top, we have my social folder, which is Instagram, Twitter, Bitmoji, Mail, Skype, and Pinterest. Then we have all the other apps: FaceTime, Camera, Photos, Calendar, Weather, Clock, and Navigation, which is Maps, Google Maps, National Rail, Google Translate, and TFL Oyster Card. I haven't used it, but I've got messages, settings, and my photos and videos, which is Vine Camera. I wasn't on Vine that much, but I just thought it was like still then YouTube Studio, Google Photos, and Netflix. Swiping over, we have my random junk folder, which I don't use. So, tips, voice memos, contacts, find friends. Thank you. Now it looks like there we go. Wallet, notes, reminders, stocks, health, news, iBooks, and Safari. Then my shop folder, which is App Store, Amazon, iTunes Store, and Harvester. Then we have battery percentage, BBC News, BBC Weather, BetterNet, which is like a VPN, which like it tells you like what you can go on, and it just restricts us, but it doesn't let you download apps. Which so I had to take that off. That map gamers folder, which is Game Center, Heyday, Bounce for Infinite or something, Subway Surf, Mario Run, 8-Ball Pool, and Quiz App. Then we have my Croatia bits because in the summer we're going to Croatia and I'll probably take this iPod. Then we have Croatia, Croatian, Croatian to English, and Let's Travel to Croatia. Then I have National Lottery. Data flow and data monitor, and then last two being for when I have got my iPod connected to my phone, I can like check the data on it. So, hope you did enjoy this video. It is the blue iPod Touch 5, so it's a bit updated that I'll show you settings. Okay, 9.3.5. So yeah, that is what is on my iPod for today. I might be doing a what's on my phone, but this is Marcus signing out. Bye.